The Pagan's Wrath convoys always travel in a circular pattern, so I'm trying to plan where to intercept them. The helicopter is descending and moving forward. It has this annoying behavior where the nose swings back and forth, left and right. Helped them as much as I could while I had time. My goal was just to kill the leopard so I didn't have him behind me, and I guess I saved the tapper as well. For this mission, you have to stay within 100 meters of the smuggler. Even if you can see him clearly, but you're beyond that distance, the game will say that you've lost him.
that. Got it!
He's been killed. Watch yourself. There could be multiple enemies. Stay low. Search for the source.
I hate.
Give yourself back.
Number one, secure.
Only one more to go.
The last with time to spare.
Good work. Now put some speed on it and drop them off here.
Thank you. I'll make sure you get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
We are preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
Call for help going out. Our outpost is under attack. Any golden pass in the area, please respond.
Thank you.
so I'm trying to conserve that ammo. I'd never seen an enemy driving a civilian car before, so when I saw that coming towards me, it didn't even occur to me that's where the enemy was.
Fire! Fire! Be careful. You're getting close to Noore's fortress. The soldiers stationed there will defend it at all costs as long as Noore is in power.
The purpose of throwing that rock was so that no one would see me killing that sniper, but obviously that didn't work.
Everyone keep your eyes open! All of you keep your eyes open! He's not here anymore.
There's a body here!
Start searching! Whoever did that must be nearby! Stay alert! We don't know what's out here! Everyone keep your eyes open! Going up! He's not here anymore. Bokya! Find out what caused that!
Stay low! Search for the door!
All of you keep your eyes open! Keep looking! I'm gonna take a look! He's not here anymore. Let them try to get back.
I wanted to see if anyone would react to that. so I left-clicked rather than pressing F.
You there! You're a dead man!
I'm going to gut you like an animal!
Moving!
That's right! Run away!
Look for anything out of the ordinary. Watch yourself. There could be multiple enemies.
We have a general direction. Now find him. Whoever did it is gone.
That shot was a little low, but they gave it to me anyway. I think I recall there was an enemy in this tunnel on a previous playthrough, but not this time. I don't usually bother with these alarms because my goal is to not get spotted at all, but since they're here, may as well.
Smell is horrible.
Eagle! Watch your head! Look out! Look out!
My lungs are burning from all this smoke.
I was considering what to do here. It would be fun to try to snipe them from up here, but the problem is, if I get spotted, the hostages are dead. There's no way I can protect them from this distance. So, after considering for a while, I eventually decided to just climb down the hill and circle around to the right side.
Money if you don't kill him.
Next time, we should kill that
one. Do it.
I won't do it.
Hey, kill him.
I had the wrong weapon selected.
Fuck you. Excellent.